Bodies of two missing soldiers has been recovered at Baktur in Kurez. They had gone missing after a snow avalanche hit their post. Now the bodies of two of those missing soldiers has now been recovered. Remember that they were missing after an avalanche had hit their post, and now after massive rescue operations, the body of the two missing soldiers has been recovered from Baktur in Kurez. In fact, the two jawans went missing on December 11th, and after resources were deployed to ensure that they could be brought, they could be found. Unfortunately, the bodies of the two missing soldiers has been recovered. December 11th is when they went missing, and there was a massive search operation that was deployed to find the two jawans. Today is what we're given to understand is that the bodies of these two missing jawans has been found from the Baktur area in Kurez. A snow avalanche had hit their post, after which resources had been deployed for a search operation, a rescue operation, but unfortunately the two jawans, the two Indian soldiers, were martyred in the snow avalanche, and the bodies of the two jawans, the pictures of who are there on your screens right now, has been recovered almost a week after the avalanche had hit their post.